mentioned that before, this short game is really on a very, very high level.
Ideally for their career, you know, they're as healthy as can be for the starting years at least. Wow, there's the backhand, such a short. Let's see if he can do the same thing here.
Again. Whenever. But at the end, he found this solution against Dmitry Ovtcharov, so we'll see.
Oh, back edge of the table for Yoshida. All yep. The kick, and that is something. Partially equipment, partially technique.
And it's not only trying as attacking Fan Zhendong before. Player.
Oh, makes a tough one. Moving back on the forehand side, but when given time.
Very good. Very good. This is outstanding. If you see this switch of risk, and usually you would expect everybody to get this backhand banana into the backhand side of Yoshida, but instead of that, Fan Zhendong is able to use the wrist in that way that he's putting this ball into deep forehand, and you don't even show a sign of reaction.
Right.
They have to set up also in Europe to have the chance to practice.
Back
together as fast as possible and not losing the control.
Right, he recovers so. It's another Dong on the receive. Fearlessly going for it, but very mindfully as well. Oh my goodness! What a backhand rocket from Yoshida, and it comes back even faster. Fan Zhendong is like, yeah, I see your backhand, and I raise you this backhand. It didn't even look like absent.
So all the best from here. Boom.
So much power.
Good.
Together. Oh, come on! He's got it all. He's got the
time. No time to react at all for Yoshida.
And the other side of the table, right down the line. In 2015 in Suzhou. Back edge, just that focus, right? You've got Lou Goli on.
In German.
3-10.
And nope. It is not. No exhibition point at all. Fan Zhendong 11-3.